Why would you hide it in an so deep in the settings? Jesus.
Detective Norman, can I join you? Sorry for the delay, but I didn't want anybody seeing me, if you know what I mean.
What can I get you, sir?
Just a coffee.
Coming right up.
It's not my habit to sit with people like you.
Got a business proposition for you, Detective.
I ain't no businessman. And even if I were, I wouldn't be doing business with the likes of you.
I don't usually do business with your kind either. But this is a bit of a strange deal. Good for you and your superiors, and good for me. It concerns a certain kind of trade.
Trade?
Well, let's just say that I hold a high position in a not-so-legal organization. It's just the kind of organization people such as yourself would like to know a lot about. And I, on the other hand, for certain reasons, don't want...
Your coffee, sir.
Thanks. I have my own personal reasons why I don't want to be associated with this organization. It ain't too easy to leave this kind of business, if you know what I mean.
I think I know where you're coming from. You'll get a bullet in your head if you don't disappear quickly, right?
That's not the only reason. Got any kids, Detective? I've got a wife and daughter. I don't want them to have any problems because of me.
Yeah, well, I ain't just gonna hand out protection to any wop crook. You should have thought about them kids before, because I...
Sure, sure. Listen, I don't want something for nothing. So here's the deal. Does the name Salieri mean anything to you?
Salieri?
Salieri?
It damn well does. You got something to come with him?
You could say that. I've worked for him for several years. Now he wants to rub me out. If you protect my family and me, I'll tell you everything. Names, dates, accounts, everything. Enough to put him away for life.
I ain't Santa Claus. If I go to the chief with this, I need to know everything you know. And I have to be sure you'll testify in court.
Sure. If you ain't in a hurry, I'll tell you my whole story. And all the deals I worked on over the years.
Okay. I've got time, and I'm listening.
I used to be a taxi driver. Even though I wasn't making much and I worked from dawn to dusk, I was glad to be working.
Uh-oh.
It was a bad time and some other people were worse off than me.
I love his license plate number there, that blur. Gunshots!
Oh my God!
It was that very taxi that drew Salieri's people to me in the first place.
Oh God! Drama!
One day I was on my break and I was just hanging out. Suddenly I heard a tremendous crash.
Sam! They got me! Damn it!
Climb up and move. There's a taxi. We'll be okay.
It was clear to me that these guys had to get out of there fast, so I thought it was best to cooperate, rather than ending up with a hole in my head.
Move it. Come on.
Where to?
Anywhere! Fast! I hope you're damn fast! Faster than Sam here was.
Oh, I'm fast!
Rubber out of there like a bat out of hell.
Like Jimmy Jones.
Didn't matter where, just away from those gentlemen who were chasing my new customers.
Now listen carefully. You gotta shake these clowns behind them.
Oh,
shit! If you don't
shit.
Do it, then we're done for. That includes you. Step on it, kid.
I'm trying! Oh!
Jesus
oh.
Christ! They don't even need to chase us. You'll kill us yourself!
I'm sorry!
Move it!
No. Ma'am! Shit!
Driving
sorry.
For the first time today, pal?
Yes, actually. Yes, first time in this game, yes. Okay. I think we lost him.
Great! We made it!
Good work, brother. Now take us to Salieri's bar. I'll show you the way.
Okay. Did they have GPS back in the 40s? Holy crap. What? I'm part of the mafia. I'm Dan the Don. I'm the Dan father. Oh God, I'm speeding. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get in trouble. Okay, that mini map's gotta go. That looks so ugly. Ugh. That is disgusting and just weird. Whoop! Sorry. These old things don't handle very well. I'm sorry. Oh crap, where's my map? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's way over there. I'm sorry. That is like, that's really, really far. I gotta get on that bridge. I gotta go around and get on the bridge. Thank you for that resub. Did I kill someone? I'm sorry. Okay, backing up. Sir. Oh God, I'm gonna hit him again. Shit, I'm sorry.
Aren't we driving around in circles?
Sorry. Okay, let's go get on the bridge. Okay. It's fine. He was probably like evil or something. He's probably gonna kill people, and I saved the day. I'm a hero. Okay, we're gonna turn around. Still gotta get on that bridge somehow. What's my horn? Options, controls, car, horn, make that H, please. Thank you. Okay, trivia question for chat. What bear is best? Wrong, black bear. Black bear is clearly best. Is there no in-game radio? Okay, I have it on automatic now. Salieri's bar. Uh-oh. Okay, back up. We wanted to make a left. Sorry. Okay, sorry about that. Okay. Want to make a left here?
Taking a bit long, ain't it?
I know it's taking a bit long, okay? You just said go to this bar and tell me where. It's in 30s. I don't have a GPS. I gotta look at my map and find my way over there. God. Hey, I didn't quite pass my driving test. But it's a 30, so I don't really care. What is the bridge doing? Oh, come on. Are you kidding me right now? Options, controls. How do you look around in the car? Look left, look right. How about Z and C? How about R and T? That's so awkward. The camera's like auto. It's weird. Oh my God, please. I look like a gay lumberjack today. No, I'm mafia. They like suspenders, right? Yeah, the compass is there, but it doesn't really help because there's only certain bridges that'll take you across the islands. You've got to be shitting me right now. Oh my God, it's going, thank God. All right, going so realistic. Okay, go. Oh. Holy crap. Does this bridge go down? Yes, that's why they named it Your Mom. Sorry, that was very mature and inappropriate. I'm sorry. Sorry. Sorry about that. Inappropriate, not funny, immature.
Taking a bit long, ain't it?
Yes, it is taking a little bit long, okay? We're almost there, though. Salieri's Bar, hallelujah. We made it.
Finally, we're home. Wait here, friend. Sam will get you a little something from Mr. Salieri. Thanks for your help.
Look at the textures on the seats. Woo. Oh, damn. Ugh. Yeah, you really shouldn't smoke, sir.
My face is so low, Patty.
Mr. Salieri would like to thank you as well as myself and Pauly. It's compensation for the damage to your car and your services. It should be enough.
Yes, of course. Thanks. Give my regards to Mr. Salieri.
Mr. Salieri wants you to know that he is very grateful to you. If you ever need anything, you can come back and ask for help, because Mr. Salieri doesn't forget about friends who have helped him out. If you're interested, maybe we could find a job for you here, and it would pay well. We always have positions for guys as good as you.
Okay, okay. I'll think about it. Thanks, really thanks. I'd better go to fix the car and so on.
All right, I understand. Just think about it. And I hope it's clear that this matter is only between ourselves. You take care, kid.
When I opened the envelope, I almost had a heart attack. There was more than it would cost to do the repairs. But I didn't for a minute think about their offer. I didn't want to join some criminals, even if they had all the money in the world. It's better to be poor and alive than rich and dead, right? I was going to get my cab repaired and try to forget it all as soon as possible. As my mother always said, you can never predict what God has in store for you.
Unless you're Jesus.
Hey, could you take me to the church downtown, please?
Okay.
Oh, God. I warn you, this is the worst part of the game. Shit. Worst part of the game.
Drive?
You know how to drive, bro? Yeah, it's America. You don't gotta learn how to drive and stuff. You just gotta feel how to drive. Sorry,
oh my
ma'am.
God, look what you've done. Stop. I want to get out.
No, I'm sorry.
Hey, could you take me to the church downtown, please?
Okay, okay.
Please, Shouldn't we be sticking to the roads?
Sorry.
I can't have fun. I have to follow the traffic laws, or they get upset about it.
Aren't you going a bit too fast?
Oh god. Oh god, I forgot about that. That's in this game. What's the speed limiter? F5. Okay.
You're doing fine.
Oh my god, I have to go to the speed limit. I have to go speed limit. I gotta follow.
Are you sure we can drive here?
You're scared, are you?
Wouldn't it be better to keep to the streets?
I'm doing what I can to get you there. So.
Oh my god. I can't back up for some reason.
Ow! Do you always drive like this?
Sometimes. I'm merging here. I'm trying to merge you at. God damn it, how many are you? God! Can a man merge? It's gonna be a long day. Oh. I was simply trying to do a merge and he wouldn't let me. What a dick. Come on! Jesus. Okay, on the bridge. I ran a red light? I got a ticket. God, how do I do that? Okay, how to get out of the vehicle? Get out of vehicle. Hide weapon inventory, toggle rock and run, sniper. Player. Toggle, walk, run, drop weapon, sniper mode. Replace car, horn. Clutch. How do you get out of the car? Car. Which one's get out? Right mouse button? Okay, thank you. What's up, officer? What the fuck, man? That line was green, bro. This is discrimination. I'm gonna talk to your superior. Oh, you ain't gonna hear the end of this, motherfucker. I'm gonna kick your ass. I pay my taxes. So I gotta watch out for red lights. I gotta do speed limit. Ugh. Church downtown. Make a left at the next big street. Yeah, you pay your tickets. Am I wearing suspenders? Yeah, it's part of the mafia outfit. You always have to wear suspenders in the mafia. It's like a rule. And I need one of those hats too. Sorry, going through. Do I have to signal? Old church downtown. I think we're here.
Okay, drop me off here at the steps. Shouldn't we be sticking to the roads?
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing, okay?
What steps? Oh, here, okay. There you go, sir. There you go.
Thanks. Here's the fare.
How much did I get?
Are you taken? I need to go to the hospital. You are.
No, sir. I'm not taken. Take the hospital to the hospital. So I'm gonna go left immediately. Bum, 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 bum. I'm not taken, sir. Bum, 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 bum. Oh god, okay, it's green, I'm taking it. Oh, sorry. You're not gonna stop me. Oh shit, no. Oh, okay. Red light. Oh, come on. Jeez, these lights, okay. Yeah, the beginning part of this game is the worst. The idea was, let's make the player want to hate being a taxi driver and making him do missions, but there's too many of them, they're too long, and it's really dragged out. It's not a good idea. It sounds good on paper for immersion, but in reality, it's just boring. There's like 4, 5, 6, 7 of these,
Why are you driving like that? You ran that man over. Stop now.
Oh, god damn it.
Thanks. Here's the fare.
And if you break, if you mess up, then you have to start over for each one.
Are you taken? I need to go to the hospital, and you are.
No problem.
I'm sorry. God damn it. Can I just run over one person and you'd be like, okay, it's fine. Oh, I'm sorry.
I'm starting to get scared here.
Oh my god, my feelings. Can I make a right on red? Probably not. Probably won't like that. Sorry, sir, I need to go before you. I got a taxi fare. Oh, red light. Hi. There you go. Oh, I can make it. It's still yellow. Okay. Whew. Don't hit the old woman. Okay, go. I know I want to play like GTA, but there's traffic laws in this game. Yield to right of way. Yeah, right. Thank you, Rubber Muffin. Thank you so much for the sub. It's really nice of you. Thank you very much for supporting our channel with a subscription. Getting us closer to more emote slots. Yield to traffic. No. Sorry, that ain't happening. Oh, we're finally here. Thank God.
Here it is. Drop me off in front of the ambulance.
Shit, sir!
Ouch! I wanted to go to the hospital, but now I need to go to the hospital.
Holy fuck! Nobody's perfect.
Thank you, CoreMD, for subbing.
Thanks. Here's the fare.
Thank you, CoreMD, for subbing the channel. You're freaking awesome. Thank you.
I'm lucky you're here. I need to get to the theater on Central Island. Take the Giuliano Bridge so that we can get there quickly.
Whatever you want.
The Giuliano Bridge? Okay. What's the Giuliano Bridge? I'm gonna assume it's the other one over there. Sorry, coming through. Xander Key, thank you for the 11 months resub. Thank you very much. Dan Carlon. Bob Mond, another brand new sub. Welcome to the family.
I said cross Giuliano Bridge. It's longer this way, and I'm not paying one extra cent.
I'm taking the Giuliano Bridge. Woo! Our cars just kissed. It's fine. We just kissed. Currently, we're in the taxi mission to the start of the game, yes. So this is sort of like a taxi simulator. Oh, sorry. All right, this should be the bridge, hopefully. Thank you, Drowsy. I'm playing Fallout 4? No. This game's fun. Boop, 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 boop. There's a cop up there.
Ow! Do you even know how to drive?
Yes.
Here's the money. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you, ZZ Guy, for the 12-month resub. Thank you very much. Hold on, sir.
Resub.
What? You again? This is twice in one day. Oh. I'm gonna kill his whole family.
Good day. Could you take me to Hoboken, Pompeii Bar?
Good thing. Get in.
Sure. Sorry, I just had to get a ticket. Get Pompeii Bar. I gotta go back across the bridge. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. People! Go! Can I turn on my turn signal? People! Oh, my God. Get out of my way! Yeah, the passengers don't like it when you drive on the sidewalk. Thank you, Sam Genimo, for the bits. I appreciate that. I'm the Lord of Traffic, yes. Exactly. tell the cop I got 2 tickets one day. If I make it 3, I think I get a prize or something. Yeah, Mafia 2 has the same driving rules. A little more lenient about it, though.
Holy fuck! A brand new subscriber.
Bearded Beer Face, thank you so much for subbing. You're freaking awesome. Getting us closer to more emotes. Thank you. Hey! You mother... You're lucky that I'm a man of beliefs and I don't curse. I swear, you people. Oh, crap, okay. Should have took the other road. Sorry, if you think it right here, we'll be fine. Okay, go. Oh, God, sorry. You can break the rules as long as there's no, as long as A, you don't have a passenger in your car, and B, there's no cop around. Like, I could speed drive the soccer if I want, but right now I'm a taxi driver. I have a passenger, and they get upset. Apparently, if you drive on the sidewalk and kill people. This is a confusing road. There's 3 lanes, but there's no yellow lane.
We're here. Drop me off at the entrance, please.
Resub. Apparently, that's not it. There you go.
There you go. Keep the change.
I flipped the car somehow.
I need to get to the department store car lot in Little Italy. Can you take me there?
No problem. Get in.
Go across the Giuliano Bridge and then through the tunnel. It's the shortest way. Got us killed.
I didn't mean to do that.
Sorry. Thank you, Spectacular, for the 420 tip that says, I wanted to go across the other bridge. I'm not paying an extra cent. Thank you for that. Thank you. Yeah, you have to rebind all the controls. The controls really suck in this game. The default driving controls are bad. You nearly got us killed. I worry for my life. Oh my, oh my.
I said over the Giuliano Bridge. Don't you know which one that is?
We're not even there yet. I'm heading there right now. Yeah, we have some mods installed that that uncap the draw distance and stuff. Normally, you wouldn't be able to see those buildings over there because it's such a fog of war. But here we have it uncapped so you can see all the way in the distance. No, the first part of this game, you're forced to be taxi driver for a little bit before you get to the mafia stuff. Because again, they wanted you to get tired of being a taxi driver. Like, so you feel like you're immersed. At Cardu, thank you for that 8-month resub. And Enthermethos, thank you guys for the resubs. Thank you for keeping your subs alive. You love this game? I like this game too. It's good for its time. Right now, but this beginning mission part with the taxi dressed up is so... Wrong. Okay, it's fine. Just gotta make a couple extra turns. Yeah, don't worry. This beginning quest here with the taxi stuff, this only lasts about 2 hours. And then it's over. Okay, I gotta pass all these people. They're being slow as hell. Oh my god, these old cars going uphill is not good. Not good. Oh my god. End of the street, take a left. Right side of the road. Okay. Gotcha. Dan, I'm pregnant with your child. Shall we decide its name? Sure, let's call it Not Mine. Woo! Okay. Duh. Yeah, can we call it Not Mine? That'd be great. Back up a little bit. It's close enough, right? No? How about now?
Such a big car lot and you missed it. I need to get out of the car lot.
What the? We're in the car lot.
This should cover it.
Jeez.
Change.
RCP is awesome. Thank you for the 2-month resub. Thank you. This is Dan Wave.
I had a cup of coffee and relaxed in the car. While I was waiting to see if I could get another customer, I noticed I wasn't far from Salieri's bar.
Jesus.
Oh my god.
We got you, you little rat. Mr. Morello's pretty angry with you. We're gonna have to teach you a little lesson so you remember that it ain't right.
Those bastards remembered the license plate of my car and took it on themselves to hunt me down.
Lou here will fix your face a little.
Voice acting. Oh my god, voice acting.
Don't waste any more time on him.
Oh.
It was clear to me that I had to get out of there fast. I couldn't handle that animal on my own. I said to myself that now was probably the right moment for Mr. Salieri to show his gratitude. Salieri's bar was just down the street. The sight of it was certainly a lot nicer than a baseball bat to my head.
Okay. What are the controls here? Forward, back, left, right, action button, fire, crouch, jump, cycling, caps lock. Oh my god. This is the running. This is as fast as I can go. Oh my god. I'm not gonna be like Stark. Recon Stark and just run straight. Gotta zigzag that shit. Gotta zigzag that shit. Uh-oh, we're running! Running for my life! He's taking a piss! You can't do that! It's public indecency. Whoa! Not good. Not good.
Resub.
love how they have like a polka music going when I'm running for my life.
Salieri's boys saved my skin that time, but I certainly wasn't in a good situation. I had paid off my debts for the car repairs, but my boss didn't want to employ anyone who's in the mob. It just wasn't good business. When I saw the fancy getup of Salieri's boys, I thought that it can't be too bad to work for him. Besides, I had nothing to lose. Morello was out to get me, so driving a cab wasn't the best job. Plus, the prospect of Salieri's dough wasn't so terrible. So like I always say, better to die young and loaded.
Well, it looks like Morello is really trying to make me mad. But I'm a reasonable person. What do they call you, son?
Thomas Angelo.
I've decided to give you a shot, Tommy. I like new faces. We're one big family here. You already know Paulie and Sam? Frank here is my right hand and looks after the legal side of our business. The one behind the bar is Luigi. This business ain't easy to swallow, but Luigi's a wonderful cook. Paul will introduce you to Vincenzo and Ralph. There are a lot of us, but those should be enough for now. Now listen, and listen good. We have some rules around here. Don't cross paths with the cops. They're on our payroll, so they'll leave you alone. But if you go too far, they'll all come after you. Money or no money. If they ever pick you up, say nothing, and I will take care of you. I show my gratitude to those people that helped me, and there aren't many left to betray me. Capiche?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
I'm glad. Today I'll give you a chance to get back at those bastards who wrecked your taxi. We'll see what you're made of. Morello has a bar where all his gorillas go. They all have their cars parked behind the fence next to the bar. If you're good, they won't be there tomorrow morning. Paulie'll go with you just in case. Go see Vincenzo for equipment and Ralph for some wheels.
I wouldn't trust him so much. He seemed hesitant. He's just accepting now because he has no choice.
We'll see, Frank. We'll see. I'm more concerned about what Morello's problem is. Does he really want to start a war?
Vincenzo's the Don's gun expert. They've known each other since they were kids. He'll get you whatever you want. Tommy guns to cannons. Then he can set you up.
Can I have a tank with cannons?
I always pay him a visit before a job. Buongiorno, Vincenzo.
Ciao, Paulie.
This here's Tom. He just started up with us.
Pleased to meet you, Tom. What can I do for the both of you?
We got a job to do. We need something to write off a few cars.
This classic piece of sports equipment should do the job, and if not, I've mixed up a few cocktails.
Oh, I'm thirsty.
Careful with them, though.
Thanks a lot, Vincenzo.
Bring back the bat. It's my nephew's.
Sure thing.
I'm gonna kill people with your nephew's bat and then give it back to him.
Ralph, I'll introduce you to, is a complete idiot, but he's got a special way with cars. I don't get how such a moron could know anything about anything. But that's the way it goes sometimes.
A visit. How you all doing, Paulie?
Hey, Ralphie.
I see you're still limping, so we got two cripples working here.
That's right, but I ain't a fool. Ralph, this is Tom. If you bring him a stolen car, Tommy, I'll make it your own, and no one will know the difference. Ralph, Tom and me have a job to do. You're supposed to have some wheels for us?
Right. Here it is. It ain't no hot rod, but it should really do for you.
Thanks, Ralphie. Let's go.
Guy DeMello, Barnes, throw the cars in the park, and the cars parked back out back. Okay, that flickering shadow, though. Please stop that. Okay. Do I go over here? I think I'm supposed to go here, maybe. Sorry. Okay, let's see if I go this way. It's fine, okay? He's fine. I just performed a miracle, you know? Back in the day, Jesus cured people and made them better. My miracles is I make them unable to walk and make them, bring them back to the dead instead of alive. I'm performing miracles every day. Resub. It's like, I cast you back into hell. Slow down, I'm doing 30. Oh my god, what's wrong with me? Yeah, reverse Lazarus. Miracles of death, yes. Going speed limit. Where is the music? Is there a radio button? There's gotta be a radio button, right? Radio. Nope. Oh well. I don't have. Alright, we'll take the bridge across and then we'll be at the bar. I remember this is one of the issues with Mafia 2, where they have a big city that you can drive through from mission to mission, but there's like just about nothing to do in the city itself. It's just like an empty space just to drive through. So it's like, eh. Hopefully in Mafia 3 they make the city a little more lively. That was one of the biggest complaints with Mafia 2, is the big, beautiful city, but there's just not a lot to do with it. Okay, we're going fast. We gotta go fast. Ricky Bobby. Okay, go. L.A. Noire was very similar, yes. Big city, there's not much going on in it. But at least you chase people through the city a little bit, I guess. It's an automatic mode. It'll shift itself. I don't do manual. I don't know what gears are. That man ran someone over! It's a maniac. What kind of an inhuman person runs someone over with their car? Jesus.
Okay, we're here. Don't go through the front. Find another way. We got the guy quietly so you don't arouse any attention. Smash the cars up with the bat and save the fireworks for last. It'd be so nice to us. Take a look. Good luck, buddy.
Okay, so... can I jump in it? I don't think I can jump.
Lisa.
Hey, what are you doing here? Get out of here!
Whoa!
Lisa.
Come on, watch me kill this punk!
Oh, come on! He's trying to shoot me!
Drop your weapon and put your hands up!
Why am I- okay. The other guy has a gun pulled out! You're not arresting him?
Okay, we're here. Don't go through the front. Find another way. They got the guy quietly so you don't arouse any attention. Smash the cars up with the bat. Save the fireworks for last.
Okay, take the guy out quietly, they said.
Good luck, buddy.
Alright, how do I take him out quietly? Let's see. Okay, let's see. Controls. Crouch. Left control. Why is it right control? Am I wearing high heels? What is this sound? Okay, is there a sneak attack? Sneak attack. Sneak attack. Nope. It's okay, it's fine. Jesus. Okay, so attack part doesn't seem to do anything on the car. Done enough damage. Okay. Boom. He said beat him up with the bat first and then Molotov last. Have I been denting this thing? Come on, smash it! Smash it! Okay, don't note damage. Now last one. Boop. Come on, smash it! Smash that one. Hi. Shit!
Okay, we're here. Don't go through the front, find another way. They got the guy quietly so you don't arouse any attention. Smash the cars up with the bat, save the fireworks for last.